sign?
Yes.
Are you anyone of you a drum or speaking American? No? don't worry about that. Because I will teach you how to play the different instruments here, right? Very easy. This is not a guitar or piano. This is all the drum and percussion. So it's very easy instrument for you to play. Right? Just have fun. This is a drum circle, which means everybody has a drum and percussion play together with you. Right? So what is the benefit you play in the drum circle is to release your stress, you know, your emotional feeling. Maybe you think more about life. Maybe this is time for you to enjoy the fun with the drum and your new friend. Right? So how to start? How to start a drum circle? Do you have any idea? Because you are not a drummer, you are not a professional drummer, you are not a professional singer, you have no idea how to start. So we use the three concepts in the drum circle. You're listening. You have to listen to everyone when you start playing the drum. Number two is your eye contact. Right? You have to do everyone is a And number three, have fun, enjoy, and smile. Can you smile? I can't see you. Because you have a mask, right? So when your expression, I know that you are now smiling, right? So, are you ready for that? Can we start with rumble? Do you know how to rumble?
Thank you.
did I do before that? Between that and counting, what did I do? I'm surprised you all didn't notice when I lift up my hands, my one finger, you all were looking at this, right? This is the attention call. You know, like when you're in class, want to get the attention, right? Yeah. So when I did this, I noticed most of you were already looking. So that's when I gave the countdown. Two. And you did it. On the first try. Most of the time when I do this, a lot of people are like, ignore me altogether. It's up to you, but you really want to feel the groove, beat the groove, and then you see, I didn't get them to play and they are already playing. Right? Let's all play and...
share with me? I really want to know what you're feeling.
I think it's about five.
Oh, fine. Very good. Thank you. Well, you know, you mentioned you are not a professional drummer, you are not a musician, you don't know how to play any instrument. But when you come into the group and play drums together, you realize that, yeah, I got talent to play drums. Because your listening skills, your eyes contact with everyone in the group, is very good. Okay? So, our workshop is about 6 hours, right?
Yeah, 6 hours.
We start about 6 p.m., right?
Yes, correct.
We got more time. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, so before we continue drumming, because drumming will take more time, a lot of time for you. So I'm going to set time, because we try about 15 minutes non-stop after this. 15 minutes, right? So normally we'll take about 60 non-stop, right? This is the beginning for you, dinner for you. So I will introduce you a little bit more about what we have in our drum sector, okay? So, especially instruments. So, you can see the big instruments here. We have one, two, three, four, right? So this instrument we call a bass drum. A mother drum. Can you play for us? drum because I also think of children, autism. Because autism cannot hear the drum, the normal drum. So basically we use this drum kit specially to the for children, right? Thank you. You are ready? Can you rumble? ask you, how many of you are professional musicians? Zero, right? You don't know anything. But when we play drums, I'm be surprised. You did a great job. Your rhythm that you play for today, very impressive. You like a professional drummer. The rhythm is ongoing, you know? Very good. You can ask everybody to sit, you know? It's fine. Good? How do you feel? Not only good. Right? Very good.
Thank you. Okay, guys.